Well, hey guys. So I had one of these parts kits laying around. So I asked my friend Ivan if he thought we could make a printed receiver for it. So I pulled out the calipers and he went nuts on the CAD. And a couple weekends later, this is what we came up with. Let's give it a test. Not too bad.